If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
No mystery there. We need to find the Pathfinder.
Overriding bulkhead door.
The Pathfinder is responsible for exploring and assessing new worlds for outpost placement and settlement.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Patero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship. Please look for our Pathfinder, Zevon Reka. Situation urgent.
The Andromeda Initiative encompasses all colonization efforts, including ARCs, Pathfinders, Outposts, and the central support hub, the Nexus.
This is Captain Hager of Ark Patero. If you are receiving this message, hostile aliens have captured our ship.
Alright guys, Rob here from the Offgrid Tiny House. Another
urgent.
Rainy day. So another gaming video for today.
How does the ship look, Sam?
Some cat infrastructure has been added, but the ARC systems are operational.
So it's flight ready?
Yes.
Ryder, are you thinking of?
Easiest way to save everyone is to take the whole ARC with us.
Funny definition of easy.
If the right Solarians are still on board, this might work.
No bodies, no signs of a fight.
Could the Solarians have rolled over without a fight?
Let's hope their Pathfinder can make sense of it.
This colonist is deceased. The medical terminal may provide more information. This Solarian shows no vital signs.
What did their record say about the Solarian, Sam?
He is identified as Pathfinder Zevon Reka.
Oh, another Pathfinder down. We can't keep losing good people.
Agreed. However, initiative records indicate Pathfinder Reka is female. This patient is male.
What? Then who is this, really?
I have his DNA signature from your scan. Locate a sequencer to confirm his identity. The DNA of the deceased Solarian matches colonist Jex Arlen.
So they switched them, trying to hide their Pathfinder. Let's check this colonist stasis pod, see if anyone's there.
I've marked the pod row.
Typical Solarians, all smoke and mirrors.
All right. I wonder if I can get through this door yet or not. Nope.
Sure are a lot of pods gone.
I'd like to think they got away before the cat showed up.
The Solarian captain was too worried for that.
Oh, that's what I was looking at,
this
I guess.
This isn't the pod we're looking. This is the deceased Solarian's pod. Yet I detect a female Solarian inside.
I think we found their Pathfinder. Let's get her out.
You need to access stasis controls to revive her.
Okay, right here.
Hey there. Take it slow.
No need. I'm fine. Solarian stasis recovery is almost immediate. Who are you?
Ryder, Pathfinder for the Human Ark.
Where's Alec?
He didn't make it.
Oh, this is madness. Stasis was a mistake. I should never have agreed to it.
What's bothering you?
A leader leads. She doesn't go to sleep. A hostile species, an armada, set upon us. Our captain saw no choice but surrender. Said we'd live to fight another day. He convinced me to hide in the general population and to dismantle my SAM so we wouldn't fall into enemy hands. But we're still in their grasp, I see.
We're the rescue party. We're heading into the Ket vessel to gather intelligence. Wake up a flight crew and ready the Ark for escape. On my signal.
That'll be no trouble. And then I'll work on freeing the Ark, so you can focus on your objective.
Do what you can, but stay quiet. We don't want to alert the enemy.
Yes, yes, of course.
I'm keying you into our comms. We'll stay in touch.
Hello, Pathfinder Raker.
Ah, a SAM in my head again. I'm back in the game. We'll be ready, Ryder.
Tempest, we're in the tether. Going across to the Ket ship now.
So far, there are no indications they're aware of your presence. Good luck, Pathfinder.
Okay, we keep this quick and quiet and they'll never notice.
I think they noticed.
We walked right into the...
More of them coming in upstairs!
They threw us one hell of a welcome party.
Door's locked over here.
Accessing the ship's systems now. I have located the Archon's private chamber.
Is the Archon in his quarters?
That information is not accessible. Only the room's location.
What's their security situation look like?
An alert was issued, but I have countermanded it. The delay is only temporary.
Right, we need to hurry. The Moshai said the relic would be in his chamber. Let's get there.
Ryder.
I thought you were on the Ark.
Too many of our people are missing.
If we don't find them now, we never will.
This is Hager, captain of our Ark. We'll focus on the rescue while you push ahead.
A secondary route is available, marking nav point.
We'll help you get on your way.
Let's move.
But I'm a history teacher. I don't know how to fight. And all I've ever done is pilot ships. That doesn't mean I just roll
Ryder,
over and die.
If you access the terminal, I can override the door.
Captain Hager is right. We'll try this way to look for our people.
I'm sorry we can't help you, but we have our own mission.
Good luck, Pathfinder.
You you too, Pathfinder. Okay, Sam. The relic. Still got a lead on it?
Marking the route to the Archon's chamber. You may proceed.
Proceed, huh? Three of us against a whole ship full of Kett?
Four of us. I count double, huh?
Of some kind.
Right. For shooting people who try to sneak onto their ship. This relic is everything the Mos Sai said it was.
What are they doing down here?
Looks like equipment from the Salarian Ark.
So they've been looting it. But where are the missing Salarians?
I detect none here.
And her team will have better luck. You've still got a relic to find.
The Archon has ordered a complete inventory of the enemy vessel. All equipment is to be broken down and analyzed at once. The living specimens should be handled with extra care.
Ryder, this is Pathfinder Reika. I assume those alarms are because of you?
Yeah. Had a little altercation. And you?
Undetected so far. Still looking for our people. Reika out. Thank you.
Any chances?
Guys, that's the Solarian stasis pod he was looking at.
It's also empty. Also a senior member of Ark Pachero's leadership.
Leadership, huh?
It seems the Ket targeted them, perhaps to sow confusion among the colonists.
Still missing a lot of pods. Where are the rest of the Solarians?
Take a look at that.
Those look like guns out there.
Confirmed. The offensive armaments of a highly capable warship.
And they're all pointed at the Solarian Ark.
That's going to be a problem.
Your route continues on the far side of the room.
One shot from those guns and everything goes up in smoke. The relic, this mission, and a lot of Solarians.
At least it's quiet here.
We come so far and all these guys care about is killing us or exalting us. I want to file a complaint.
Well, this room looks like it's all about the killing.
We should get a move on before they find us.
Just locked.
No way, that's an accident.
Look sharp.
I see them! It's an ambush!
Those tricky bastards! Get ready!
They locked us in!
Then we give them a fight!
Encouragement. I'm afraid the only option is brute force.
Clear!
I was close. If Rekha's team hadn't come by...
I suppose we owe him one.
Yeah. Now where's the way out?
I have located a new path to the Ark. Quinn's chamber.
What's happening?
Selden's wounds were fatal.
I'm sorry. He was brave.
I can't access this terminal. It's not working.
Ryder, can Sam open this door for us?
Call Lizardman.
A moment while I override security.
Reika, we've got a big problem. Did you see those guns back there?
I know. They'll destroy the Ark before we can power up the engines. Unless...
You hoping for some sort of cosmic intervention?
No, just simple ingenuity. Venril here used to repair FDL drives on private cruisers. Venril, an EMP device?
It might work. If we rig one to detonate near those guns, they'd lose power.
And the Ark would be out of harm's way.
What about your missing people?
I'll keep looking. Captain Hager and Venril will focus on the EMP.
Everyone be careful. Good luck.
The door is now open.
I'll stay in touch over the radio.
In the meantime, we've got a relic to find. Sam?
Marking the route to the Archon's chambers.
Why are we still keeping our voices low?
We're sneaking onto an enemy ship.
Who already know we're here.
Well, old habits die hard.
Just wondering, but if we blow it and don't get the Ark out of here, how many Salarians are left? Like, in the whole galaxy?
Not enough. The whole species is at risk.
They know what the Genophage felt like.
Again.
Sam?
There is an alternate route. Overriding the door now. The Keta hardening their security. Try scanning the access panel. The door is voice activated. I can attempt to modulate your vocal cords to approximate Ket intonation.
Okay.
The system is asking for your authorization. How do you wish to respond?
Gorsad, Nura, Torak, Shura.
Really?
Access denied.
The prisoners have been spotted on the ship. We need to secure this area.
Access granted.
That was creepy.
Now.
Looks like a lab. Hate to think what they do around here.
So what are they up to?
Nothing good from the looks of this place.
Handy.
If you have something to hide. And who's gonna ask them? We just found all the missing stasis pods.
Maybe the Salarians are still alive.
The pod is empty.
Damn.
Also empty.
They're all empty. What's going on here?
This Salarian is missing organs. It appears he died after the operation.
These poor bastards were alive when it happened.
We're animals to them, aren't we? Genetic material to be harvested. This is too much.
Archon's chamber will require a new path through the unlocked door. Rider, caution.
Some kind of
immobilizing field.
It's useless to struggle. I've been in this forsaken cluster for decades, surrounded by amoeba. Then you arrive, a human able to do the unthinkable. You even evaded me. Such an unlikely rival. It was almost invigorating to have one. And yet, it's a fitting end.
Not before I end you. I've seen your experiments. It's what we call inhuman.
And what I call progress.
Hey, hands off.
A first sample. The testing begins now. I will learn your secrets soon enough. Report. Await my arrival. Save your strength, human.
Reka must have run into some trouble.
We have her beat. Sam, what can you tell me?
I'm sensing a biological transmitter in your bloodstream now, attempting to neutralize it.
Okay, that's priority two for sure. Any idea how to break out of this?
The containment fields only interact with living matter. If you expire, the field around you will extinguish until manually reset. As you know, my access to your physiology allows me to enhance your vital signals when required. I can also do the opposite.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! Kind of don't want to die today, Sam!
After stopping your heart, I would attempt to resuscitate, of course.
Are there any other options?
None that I can determine.
All right. Let's do it.
Ryder. Good luck.
You better come back.
Stopping your heart. Now.
Sam?
Stimulating the cardiovascular core. Zero activity. Stimulating the cardiovascular core.
Twice now I've come back from the dead. I can't say the experience is improving.
I believe it is preferable to the alternative.
You two look comfortable.
Down. Now.
Let's find a way out of this cage, huh?
There is a maintenance corridor connecting to this room.
Okay. Must be a way to access it. I'll look for it.
And while we've got the chance, may as well snoop around. Might be useful.
Where are you from?
A different galaxy.
Where is your mom?
We call it the Milky Way.
Why did you come here?
Step away from there!
Just looking for a place to live.
What's that?
We're not invaders. Please, who are you?
Curious.
Archon, do you hear me? Now you have two Pathfinders to deal with, and we're not impressed with your security.
It was a long trip.
Reka, come in. What's going on?
A little diversion. Captain Hager and Venro need time to set up the EMP. I'll be in touch.
I'm told this specimen list claims your title, Hardcrow.
Among my people, I'm known as Moshai.
Here you are nothing.
I am your enemy.
That's why you still live. You will tell me what you know, or you will suffer.
told you. I've never seen the relic before.
Hain will remind you.
Oh.
A final time. How? Reports true. Strangers have arisen up. We captured a lone vessel. We occupants claim. Genetics shaped by forces outside our galaxy. This could be quite the prize. Most useful in these Solarians are their cognitive abilities. Their thought processes occur much faster than in the others. Which could be leveraged. More work is needed to isolate the genetic mark. These Turians possess a useful exoskeleton. On harsh worlds, it could prove advantageous. The ones they call Asari, their reproduction is a mixture of biology, thought. Among the new specimens, the human is the most perplexing. They possess an emotional range which often exceeds the others. The Krogan are a race. Could be useful. Redundant to the savage temperament. Made to be.
That did something. Let's look around. Here we go. This way. This'll be fun.
You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Does every galaxy have monsters?
Monsters like the Archon ruining everything? Is evil everywhere?
One thing I know for sure, evil bleeds. Let's make sure it hurts, too.
Some of our people are still alive. I'm headed there now. Captain Hazier, what's your status?
The EMP is primed and ready.
We're almost to the Archon's chamber. Stand by. Is that a Krogan?
Not anymore, it isn't. Must be one of my missing scouts. I can't tell which one.
The DNA is Krogan, but drastically altered. It's clear the Kett are closing in on successfully exalting the species.
I'm beginning to hate these guys.
Get in line.
Ryder, we've reached the Archon Sanctum.
Give the word and we'll set off the EMP. Should disable the guns.
Remnant origin.
And I thought I was obsessed with the Remnant. Why does he care so much?
That's the question, isn't it?
The Archon has done extensive testing to this artifact, damaging it in the process. It is no longer useful.
The Archon's gonna be pissed if...
There's the Solarian Ark. This is going to be one hell of a getaway.
This object serves no useful purpose. It is the Remnant equivalent of junk.
The Archon is whistling in the dark on this stuff.
Pathfinder, this is the relic the Moshai described. It does seem to be a map. I'll overlay relay the charge we uncovered in the vault on Eos.
Look at that.
It's Meridian.
Coordinates secured, Pathfinder.
So that's what you're after. There's more to Meridian than you know. Changing the weather is a fraction of its power, and I will not allow you to defile it.
You didn't allow me to escape your little trap either, did you?
I wasn't you. It was the artificial intelligence in your head. I've seen what transpired in the laboratory, and now I know what makes you special. Meridian is mine. I've tolerated you long enough. Once your vessels are destroyed, you'll be stranded here.
Captain, fire the EMP!
Done.
Guns come online.
Pathfinder, a moment. I'm picking up Krogan life signs on board the ship. Several captives are being held not far from your location. They are scheduled for exaltation.
Damn, could be the rest of my missing scouts.
Sam, do we have time to get there before they can't restore power?
If you act quickly.
Ryder, it's Reika. I'm pinned down. Don't think I'm gonna make it.
Where are you?
Near holding cells where they're keeping several of my people. They're still alive. I ordered Captain Hager back to the Ark.
You should be with him.
I couldn't leave my people. I had to try. And now, I think it's over. From one Pathfinder to another, farewell. Reika out.
Damn it.
There isn't time to save both. Once the Kep restore power, you'll be trapped.
Ryder, my scouts!
Reload. We're going after Reika. Drac, I'm sorry.
Pathfinder, you came.
Reika, we couldn't just leave you here.
Thank you. My people are at the end of the tunnel. It's Cat the whole way.
Then we push ahead and don't stop for anything.
Including Krogan.
Drac?
Don't worry, I'll shoot whatever needs shooting.
Let's go.
Trying! That or die!
guns won't stay offline forever.
I know. Just tell us if anything changes.
You'll be the first to know. Kallo out.
Out of here.
Look at them. Treated like animals.
They'll come back.
Ryder, hurry! We don't have much.
Can you run?
Pathfinder, the Cat are close to restoring the ship's power.
Tempest, we're going topside. Track for extraction.
Understood.
Ryder, thank you.
Save it for when we're safe. A team will escort the Ark back to the Nexus. I'm sure they'll be happy to see you.
Thank you again, Ryder. But I owe you an apology. I made a mistake.
Oh?
I shouldn't have called you to say goodbye. The choice you had to make. I put too much on your shoulders.
Since we're being honest, that was a hell of a position to be put in.
I'm sorry. As Pathfinders, we have to serve our own people, but also the greater good. It's a difficult job.
Though you made a tough choice yourself, bailing us out on the gun battery. How about we call it even?
I appreciate that. Whatever the case, the Solarian people are forever in your debt.
Earn this.
We will.
Drac.
Wasn't enough to save the whole Ark, huh? Had to grab a few more Solarians on the way out.
Drac, it's...
complicated, except it's not. Leaving my scouts behind was worse than killing them outright. And you're not the one who has to explain it to the rest of the clan.
It was a difficult choice, Ryder, but you won an important victory. The Archon has been dealt a blow. Your father would be proud.
It's been tough trying to fill his shoes. I hope I'm finally starting to earn it. Though slapping the Archon in the face like this will only make him more dangerous.
Or perhaps reckless. Your father liked putting others off balance. He said the worthy would rise above it and learn to face adversity ably.
And the unworthy?
Would crumble. I'll leave you to your thoughts.
With reference, Archon, this fascination with Meridian cannot continue.
It's the key to our future, Primus. The human knows nothing of its true power.
Even we don't fully understand it. Our orders are to exalt this cluster, not study the remnant. Questions are being asked about your judgment. Questions that come from the highest levels.
The answers will be clear soon enough. With Meridian, we can transform every world in this cluster to a wasteland. Either the subjects submit to exaltation, or we will use it to annihilate them. This Pathfinder has opened the door. Now we must be the first to cross the threshold. We must seize Meridian before it does. Like all lesser creatures, it mistakes a battle for the war. It doesn't know its weakness. Or its potential.
The Archon saw my memory flashes? He got that from my implant?
His device went deep. Our connections were wide open when Sam killed you.
He'll know how much we need Meridian. We have to warn the Nexus. We have to move.
Pathfinder, you have new email.
Hey, Ryder. Thinking about our run through the Archon's flagship. Word of warning. You die again? I'm taking it to HR as emotional abuse. Stop it.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
I hope...
to Andromeda because we had a contra-
I need a break. Do you need a break? Let's go for a break. Care for some tea, Ryder?
I'd love a cup.
It's a cultivar originating in Sumatra. My own personal stash. Once I run out, that'll be it for Earth Tea. I keep having these thoughts. I'm never gonna taste this again. I'm never gonna see that again.
You're not the only one, Suvi. I have those senseless thoughts all the damn time.
And? Do they bother you?
It's natural. You'd have to be made of stone not to miss home sometimes.
The universe is like a giant tapestry. I love following its threads, but it distracts me from the whole picture. My family was right there, but I was too occupied by the abstract to appreciate them.
From everything you've told me, you're here because of your family. Your love of science, doesn't that come from them? Aren't you with them every time you chase down a new discovery?
Ryder, that's beautiful.
My mother made the implant in my head, and my father created the AI that uses it. I haven't lost them either. And Suvi, the threads you followed led you here to me. How could that have been a mistake?
Of everything I've encountered in Helios, you... Don't do this to me. Not unless you really mean it.
I know. And I'm serious. Serious about us.
Hello, Ryder. Your choice aboard the Solarian Ark was not an easy one. Your father approached such moral quandaries differently.
Seems like everybody has an opinion on who I left behind. Even you.
I share your actions. I do not judge them. Alec treated death as a problem to be solved. I have now encountered it several times. His death, and your own.
And what have you learned about dying from us?
The self is forged by experiences. Death is the only experience that ends the self before it's understood. So, is death completion? Or an expression cut short before it reaches its full solution, giving a different answer. I can see why it fascinates you.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more. You definitely made yourself at home.
Got a minute? I could use a favor.
Sure. What do you need?
I kept thinking about Sarissa and my not being a Pathfinder. And the thinking turned into a project on Eos. Can you help me finish it?
What kind of project?
I'll put the nav points in the helm. Come along and I'll show you.
Move your arm again?
Readings won't change, Doc.
Your prosthetics are syncing properly. Your neuropathy-induced pain levels are consistent.
Hey, I'm used to it. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. You keep fighting smart, you hear me? You don't have much left in terms of organ redundancies.
Nah, it's fine. I don't mind.
Everything okay? This looks like a lot.
It is a lot. Just nothing you didn't already know about.
What do you mean?
He's fine, just... old. and missing too many parts. And too stubborn for his own good.
You love me just the way I am, Doc.
Don't get off that table until the scan is done.
Can I ask what happened?
Arm, side, hip, part of my leg. Strain balancing threading across my spine. It's all prosthetics and implants.
That's a lot.
Made it through the Krogan rebellions. Watched my culture disintegrate. Survived centuries as a merc and all sorts of pirate shenanigans. 1,000 years of combat experience. All it took was one idiot with a pack of frag grenades.
It must have been hard.
Yeah, it got pretty bad. I hit some dark moments. Implant rejection after implant rejection. Prosthetics not syncing properly. Everything hurt. A lot. All the time. No purpose to anything.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. I fell right into that pit. Almost. But then some shaman shows up, drops the tiniest little baby girl in my lap. This one's dying, he said. Not worth the trouble, he says. Useless is what he meant.
That's awful.
It's practical, Krogan. Gave me a purpose again. Wasn't just about me anymore, so I got help. Learned how to take care of myself, take care of her. And she took care of me.
You found a way to live again.
We sure did. Wasn't easy on either of us. I'm old, stuck in my ways, and Cash has wanted to change everything since she could talk. Raising Cash taught me an important lesson.
And you're going to tell me all about it, aren't you?
Damn right I am. Parents aren't meant to be a goal or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
Ryder?
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Liam's idea about watching vids together.
Movie night. He delayed again, out of respect for the Krogan.
Good. From what I've seen, your vids are flat. They're only seen and heard. Angara vids use tiny electrodermal signals. You feel it through your skin. I spoke to Gil. We have time to rig up a system to mimic it. If we can acquire the right components.
That sounds amazing. Let's do it.
The components we need should be sold on Aya. Let's be vigilant.
You realize that even if I do find it, it's gonna cost you.
And you know I'm always true to my word, so just get it done. I'm hearing the Ket activity's down. I bet the Archon's still nursing his wounds. That means he can be beaten. The Ket can be beaten. People are waking up to that.
Didn't sound like you were discussing Ket over comms when I walked in, though.
Wasn't. I have a friend keeping a lookout for a lamp. One brought from home, but stolen in the revolt.
I didn't think you were so sentimental.
I'm not the only one. Suvi has her father's antique instruments, Cora her Asari prayer book, and Liam has the junk that Liam collects. These things are important. They remind us where we came from.
I know what you mean. I never want to forget what I left behind.
Even as we look forward to the future. Yes.
So what's so special about this lamp?
It's awful. It's got a butt-naked Asari for the stand, and she's holding a moon.
One of your prized possessions is a really ugly lamp.
The foreman at my first job had this lamp. When he was mean, I'd focus on it so he wouldn't see me upset. Now I keep it so I remember where I started. Most of my life was doing stuff to survive, taking shit from assholes, or being one. I don't have to do that anymore. I can start over. Something honest.
Honest work. Vetra, you'd be an awful farmer.
Yeah, you don't know that. Point is, I could be anything. For a while, I didn't care that I'd lost the lamp. Everything was a mess, and it just didn't matter. But we've made progress, Ryder. Small things matter again. People are daring to dream.
It's nice seeing you like this.
I know. I like being able to let go and do something for myself for once. Let's hope this is just the start, huh? I feel like things are finally going our way, for real. Getting the Solarians back, that's huge. I just wish we didn't have to sacrifice so many for it.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Hey, you're two for two.
What do you mean?
Two times face to face with the Archon. Two times you spit in said face, figuratively speaking, of course.
We were nose to nose this time. Some spit might have hit the mark.
That's a two-way street, Ryder. Ugh. Bastards trying to exalt us all, huh? That's what all this is about.
Could be.
Typically, I like high-stakes games, but I'd rather be sitting at the kiddie table this time.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Talk to me.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Now is not a good time to be talking to me, Pathfinder.
Drac, listen.
Why? Your actions told me everything I need to know. Now walk away and give me time to calm down before I do something we'll both regret.
I'm sorry. I'm just... sorry.
Go.
A real victory. Our Ark back at the Nexus. I'd almost given up hope.
I find things, Callow. My job description's only one word.
It's horrible to think of Solarians in Ket hands, but at least our Pathfinder made it. Thank you, Ryder. I mean it truly. If you ever need a favor, just ask.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
How are you? Lexi's been monitoring you since you got off the Archon ship, and she says you're fine. But you were dead, and well, I just want to be sure you're all right.
Suvi, I've had hangovers worse than this. At least this time I didn't lose my shoes. Or wake up in a Presidium fountain with a keeper staring down at me.
There's a story I have to heed at some point.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Hey, are you okay? I shudder to think what the Archon meant to do with you. And I hated watching you die like that. I think of myself as daring and death-defying, but you?
You are daring. I had to up my game.
Well, you win. Jackass. Just don't get yourself exalted, okay? That asshole means to ketify us all.
Can't let that happen.
But he's close. He's almost figured out Krogan. It's the scariest thing. Ugh. Let's talk about something else, okay?
How's your current project looking?
My scanner's still incomplete, as you know. It's prepped for augmentation, but for now, it's only strong and smart enough to locate certain signals. Once you get me the Remtech I need, it'll be a bona fide mystery detector.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it. Heya! What's shaking?
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
The Moshe said you remember when the Ket arrived.
My father's oldest friend was chosen to be Volt's ambassador to the Ket. The day he left, they embraced as brothers. All the Ket sent back was his badge, and a holo recording I wasn't allowed to watch. I was too young to understand why everyone was scared. Why my father mourned for months.
I can imagine how terrifying that was for a child.
What frightened me was seeing how helpless my parents felt. All our leaders were confused and fearful. The terror made us hesitate. That's when the Ket struck. They'll try the same with you. Be ready.